Hi, here's a quick video on how to share your Zoom recording links with students. So a couple things that I do want to tell you about. In order to make sure that these recordings are captioned, click over to your settings button and go to recordings. So this will have to be done before you host your session. And make sure that you have this audio transcript checked. Boom, make sure that's checked. That will automatically transcribe the audio of a meeting that you record to the cloud. The other thing to recommend here, still on that recording tab is that your cloud recording is switched on. So allow host to record and save the meeting webinar in the cloud. This is going to be your best bet because then it's not saving it locally. It's already going to give you a link that you can share with your students. So if I go over to my recordings, now that I know that an audio transcript was created and I know that it's in the cloud, notice it says my cloud recordings up here, then I can go out and find one of these recordings. So here's one, I'll just use this first one. I'm gonna open this up. And here I have the audio transcript that's already been created for this recording. I have just the audio itself and then just the shared screen with gallery view. So in order to share, here's copy shareable link. Click on that guy. It says the shareable link has been copied to the clipboard. So now I could go to a Canvas shell. Let me go here. Let me go here. And I can go to my Canvas shell. Remember where you put your Zoom room link before? Let's make it super duper easy. And wherever you have that Zoom link, you can then say recording. Sorry for the background noise. Recording to 3:12 session. Well, that would be tomorrow, so we'll do 3:10 session. Okay, then I'm going to highlight this, boom. Then I'm going to link it, then I'm going to do this, then I'm going to insert. So that would be a great way, if I save that, to share those recording links with students who couldn't make it to the live session. I hope that helps.